It is such an honor to be stabled next to the Capitol hose.
You know we finally here, right? It's Friday.
How do you feel about USET finals starting today?
It starts today.
What's your plan for the warm-up this morning?
To not fall in the water. I saw they put some food coloring in it, and these are the only pair of pants I brought this week.
Taylor, how's it looking?
Hey, I'm Taylor Mathen.
This is my horse, Mac.
We won medal finals, and we were second at the Maclay finals.
Hey Luke. Alex. You excited about USET finals starting today?
Very excited.
Very excited. And how about the flat face?
Flat phase went quite well, you know. Taco was amazing, so thanks to Skylar Riley for Taco.
And, okay.
How do we feel about it?
I'm scared that my score from 2 years ago is going to be higher than today.
We're coping with it.
I'm starting off with an 88 from the flat phase yesterday. How are you feeling going in on top for today?
Great. I'm ready.
What are the effects of skinny tea?
Nothing good.
You see God.
How's it looking?
Foul.
No trot jump, so excited.
It's a good day. No trot jump. That's a fact. Filet mignon, that's on Jack. I didn't turn the penthouse sweet into my natural habitat. I just got my taxes back. That shit cut my cash in half. It ain't hurt. It ain't hurt. Main chicks say I'm a flirt. All the women fall for me, I make them press that life alert. I just took a flight back to the A, I'm ready to get right to work. Me, I keep the coolest head even when they get hyped at first. A lot of people back at home, they trying to make
my
it out of dirt.
My hobbies include ghost hunting, stripping, water polo, and watching the movie Shrek.
I really enjoy picking up pebbles and sticks and making artwork. All my brags
turned to facts. All my honey. I have good feelings about the scores coming up. What do you think, Daniel?
I think it looks great. Black on black. I was fucking up, but now I'm back on track. That's a fact. Yo, yo,
I seen Hilda turn to rat. Went from him to them cat. Remember, trail me in my track. I enjoy making arts and crafts with clay and going on peaceful walks in the woods. Hold on. Every pod get up and gotta have two up on the day. Every hoe I want. If there are more than 390s, party in the basement.
We'll be back shortly once we see these scores, and if they're no good, they're full of shit, these years.
How are you feeling sitting on top?
I'm gonna fall off tomorrow.
No, you're not.
What's your favorite American history fact?
There's too many. Too many to pick.
You have to make a decision.
American history fact.
Yes, they told me to ask you.
The Americans killed 13 Vietnamese for every American casualty.
Thank you. Great.
Feeling good. I think all the horses were great. I'm actually here with Ann Miller Morton, who's the producer of the Mud and Dust Road to the Maclay Tour.
Seeing the most people cry at are regionals and pony finals.
I'm not going to Maclay finals.
No! I'm taking out the competition! I will not be making it to Maclay finals!
while you slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna
I thought today was Maclay finals.
No.
It's not. So what's today?
Today's not even the regionals.
Well, what's the regionals?
Wait, today's not the finals? What?
I'm Mom. So confused. Why are we here?
Everyone's already late to the course walk.
The course walk for regionals.
It's yelling. What's your plan going into the meter warm-up today?
We go clear, we get a blue ribbon.
Leave out in every line, run around the corners.
I think we're just gonna speed around.
Go inside everywhere I possibly
can. Not hit any rails.
I want a blue ribbon.
Two blue ribbons even.
So I tried to do a 6 and a 7. I did go clear though, so that's all that really mattered. Right?
I'm going 5th tomorrow.
I'm going 43rd.
Going 29th.
I go 6th. I'm ready.
Your mother, say good morning.
Good morning!
Regional starts today. My mouth has been perfectly schooled by me.
How do you feel about the course?
The course is perfect because I actually taught Tully the course this morning. So hopefully that when I just sit there, he'll know what to do.
Good plan.
Necesito caguama, Shakira.